Hi everyone, Neil Stewart is my name and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity we're going to solve this evil Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the livesudoku.com website corresponding to August 21 of 2024. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. 1, 2, 3 numbers. I'm missing. Look in these 3 places. In these 3 places, how to numbers? 4. And the number 6 and 8, okay, 4, 6, and 8 in this place. Look, number 6 cannot be in any of these 2 places. We have 6 in the place of this column. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 6. We have 6 here. In these 2 places, for the moment, the options 4 and 8, okay, 4 and 8 here, 4 and 8, the options of this place. We have this pair, 4 and 8, in this column. Okay. What else? Look, let's see where the number 7 can be in this column. 7 cannot be in any of these 2 places. We have 7 in this sector. In this column, number 7 has to be in one of these 3 places. But we can discard these 2 places because we have 7 in the row. We have 7 in the row. In this column, in this place has to be number 7. Okay. What else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Take a look, number 8 in this sector. We have 8 in the first row, 8 in the second row. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 8. Okay, look, number 5 in this sector. We have 5 in this place of this column. We have 5 in this place of this column. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 5. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look at this column. Let's see where the number 3 can be. 3 cannot be in any of these 2 places. We have 3 in this sector. In this column, number 3 has to be in one of these 2 places. 3 cannot be here. 3 in the row, number 3 in this place. Okay, now in this column, 3 numbers are missing. Take a look in these 3 places. In these 3 places, have 2 numbers 1 and the numbers 4 and 9. Okay, 1, 4, and 9 in these 2 places. 1, 4, and 9. Take a look at this place. Cannot be 4, cannot be 9, 4, and 9 in these 2 places. So, a row in this place has to be number 1. Okay, we have 1 here. Now, in these 2 places, have 2 numbers 4 and 9. Okay, 4 and 9 here. 4 and 9, the options of this place. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at the row. Let's see where the number 6 and 7 can be. We have 6 and 7 in these 2 places of this sector, so we can discard these 3 places. In the row, in these 2 places, have to the number 6 and 7. Look, 6 can be here, 6 in this column, number 6 in this place. We have 6 here. In this other place, has to be number 7. Okay, now in the row, 3 numbers are missing. Take a look. In these 3 places, have to numbers 2, number 5. Also, number 8, okay, 2, 5, and 8 in these places. 2, 5, and 8. Take a look at this place. Cannot be 2, cannot be 5, 2, and 5 in these 2 places. So this column in this place has to be number 8. We have 8 here. Now, in these 2 places, have 2 numbers 2 and 5, okay, 2 and 5 here, 2 and 5 here. We have this pair, 2 and 5, in this sector. Okay. What else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Take a look. We have the number 7 and 8 in these 2 places of this column, okay? 7 and 8, okay? 7 and 8. 1, 4, 6, and 9, the missing numbers. In these 4 places, numbers 1, 4, 6, and 9. 1, 4, 6, and 9. 6 in this sector, in this place, 1, 4, and 9 are the options. Take a look at this place, cannot be 1, cannot be 6, 1 and 6 in these 2 places, so we row in this place 4 and 9 are the options. And in these 2 places for the moment, the 4 options 1, 4, 6 and 9, okay, 1, 4, 6 and 9 here, 1, 4, 6 and 9 here. Okay, look, in this column number 6, in these 2 places, 6 can be here, 6 can be in this other place. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Look, in these 4 places, have 2 numbers 4, 9, and the numbers. And the numbers 2 and 5. Okay, 4, 9, 2, and 5. 2, 4, 5, and 9 in these 4 places. 2, 4, 5, and 9. Take a look at this place. We have 2 in this sector. We have 4 in this column. Can be 2, can be 4. In this place, 5 and 9 are the options. Okay, look, 2, 4, 5, and 9. Can be 4-4 in ways to play. So this column in this place, 2, 5, and 9 are the options. Okay, 2, 5, and 9 here. And we have 9 here in this place. So this column, so in this place, for the moment, the options 2, 4, and 5. Okay, 2, 4, and 5 here. Okay, well, let's take a look at the row number 4 in ways to play. So 4 can be here, 4 can be here. In the row number 4, in one of these two places, and these two places belong to each other, so number 4 cannot be in any of these two places. In this place, the options are 1, 6, and 9. In this place, the options are 1, 6, and 9. Okay. What else? Don't forget, in this set of number 4, in one of these two places. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else, take a look at this set, let's see where the number 2 can be. We have 2 in the row, in this set, in this place has to be number 2. Okay, now, let's see where the number 1 can be in this set, 1 in the row, so we can discard these two places. In this set, number 1 has to be in one of these two places, one column here, one in this column, number 1 in this place. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look at this set. Let's see where the numbers 2 and 6 can be. We have 2 and 6 in these two places of this column, so we can discard these two places. In this set, in these two places, have 2 and numbers 2 and 6. 2 can be here, 2 in the row, number 2 in this place, we have 2 here. In this other place, has to be number 6. Take a look. 6 in the row, 6 can be here. In this place, 1 and 9 are the options. Look, 1 and 9 here, 4 and 9 here, 1, 4 and 9 here, we have a triple in this column. In this column, in this three places, numbers 1, 4, and 9, so in this place, cannot be 1, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 6, okay, 6 in this place. Okay, what else, look, in this sector, two numbers are missing, in these two places, have two numbers 4 and 9, okay, 4 and 9, in these two places, so this sector, 4 and 9 here, 4 and 9 here, we have this pair, 4 and 9, in this column. Okay, now in this column two numbers are missing. Let's see in these two places. In these two places have two numbers 7 and 8, okay? In this column, in these two places numbers 4 and 9, so in these two places, for the moment the option 7 and 8, okay? 7 and 8 here. 7 and 8 here, we have this pair, 7 and 8 in this column. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the number 6 can be. We have 6 in the row. In this sector, number 6 has to be in one of these two places. 6 can be here, 6 in this column, number 6 in this place. Okay. What else? Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing. 4, 8, and the number. Number 9, okay, 4, 8, and 9, in these four places, 4, 8, and 9, okay, 4, 8, and 9 here, and the same options in this place, 4, 8, and 9, okay, what else, let's see, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers, I'm missing, take a look in these four places, the numbers, 4, 8, 9, and the number, 7, okay, 4, 7, 8, and 9 in these four places. 4, 7, 8, and 9. 9 cannot be 9 in the row. In this place, 4, 7, and 8 are the options. We have 7 here in this place of the row. In this place, for the moment, the options 4, 8, and 9. And in this place, for the moment, the four options 4, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, 4, 7, 8, and 9 here. Let's look. In this set of number 7, in ways to places, 7 can be here, 7 can be here. In this set of number 7, in ways to places. Okay, so we have this special rectangle. Look, in these two places, the number 7 and 8 and 7 in ways to places, 7 in ways to places. So, number 8 cannot be in any of these two places. Take a look. Take a look at this situation. We have this special rectangle. Look, number 8 cannot be in any of these two places. Look, if we have 8 here or here, we are going to make a mistake. Look, if we have 8 here, take a look at this column in this place, number 8 in this place. If we have 8 here, in this place, number 8. 7 in this place, 7 in this place, we are going to have a rectangle with only two numbers in these two sectors, a situation not allowed within the circle. So, number 8 from here. Again, if we have 8 here, number 8 here, 8 in these two places, 7 in these two places. So, 8 cannot be here, in this place, 4, 7, another option. The same, 8 cannot be here. Take a look. If we have 8 here, take a look at this sector, 8 in this column, 8 cannot be here, in this sector, number 8 in this place, 8 in this place, 8 in this place, in these two places, number 7, again, the rectangle with only two numbers. So, 8 cannot be here, in this place, the options are 4 and 7. Okay. What else? Let's see, look. 4, 7 and 9 here, 4 and 9 here, 4 and 7 here. Take a look at this situation, look. In this place we have the options 4, 7 and 9. And in this sector, in this place, the options 4 and 9. Okay, these two options are in this place. 7 is the different number. Take a look at this place. In this place we have the different number 7 with only one of these two options. In this case, number 4. So we have an XYZ situation, okay? XYZ situation in these two sectors, okay? Number 4, the common option of these two places, so in this place cannot be 4. Take a look, if we have 4 here, we are going to make a mistake. Look, if we have 4 here, in this place has to be number 9, 4 in this place, 9 in this place, 4 and 9 in this place has to be number 7. 4, 9 and 7, 4 and 7 in these two places, this place will be empty, this is a mistake. So number 4 cannot be here in this place. In this place, 8 and 9 are the options. Okay, now, in this sector number 4, in these two places, these two places belong to row 4, cannot be here. In this place, 1 and 9 are the option. Look, 1 and 9 here, 1 and 9 here, we have this pair in this column, so in this place of this column, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 4. Okay, we have 4 here, we have 4 here now, in this place cannot be 4, in this place, 2 and 5 are the options. Take a look, 2 and 5 here, 2 and 5 here, 2 and 5 here. In this place cannot be 2, cannot be here. Look, we have this pair 2 and 5 in this column. Okay, now in this place, in this place cannot be 2, cannot be 5. Look, if we have 2 or 5 in this place, we are going to make a mistake. We are going to have a rectangle with only two numbers in these two sectors. A situation not allowed within the focus. In this place cannot be 2, cannot be 5. So in this place has to be number 9. Okay, we have 9 here. Take a look, 9. In the row, in this place cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 5. We have 5 here. Now, in this place of the row cannot be 5, in this place has to be number 2. We have 2 here. In this other place has to be number 5. We have 5 here. Now, in this place has to be number 2. Look, we have 9 here. In this sector, 9 cannot be here. In this place has to be number 1. We have 1 here. We have 1 here. Now, in this place has to be number 9. We have 9 here. In this place has to be number 4. Now, take a look at this place. Cannot be 4, cannot be 9. In this place has to be number 7. We have 7 here. In this other place has to be number 8. We have 8 here, in this place has to be number 7, in this place has to be number 4. Okay, 4 in this sector, in this place has to be number 9. Now take a look at this place, cannot be 4, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 8. We have 8 here, in this place has to be number 4, in this other place has to be number 8. Take a look at this place, cannot be 4, cannot be 8, in this place has to be number 9. What else? We have 8 here, in this place of this column, 8 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 9. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at this sector. Two numbers are missing in these two places. Have two numbers. The numbers 3 and 5, okay? In this sector, in these two places, numbers 3 and 5. 5 cannot be here. 5 in this column, number 5 in this place. In this other place has to be number 3. Okay, let's see. Number 3 in this sector, 3 in this column. So we can discard these two places. In this sector, in this place has to be number 3 now. In this sector, two numbers are missing. In these two places, have two numbers. Have two numbers 1 and 4. Okay, 1 and 4 in these two places. 4 cannot be here. 4 in the row, number 4. In this place, we have 4 here. In this other place, has to be number 1. Okay. What else? Let's see. Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3. Numbers are missing. Take a look. 2, 5, and 9 in these three places of the row. Okay, 2, 5, and 9. 1, 6, and 8, the missing numbers. In these three places, numbers 1, 6, and 8. Take a look at this place, cannot be 6, cannot be 8, 6, and 8. In these two places, so this column in this place has to be number 1. We have 1 here. Now, in these two places, number 6 and 8, 6 cannot be here, 6 in this column, number 6 in this place, in this other place has to be number 8. Ok, Tagalog Eddie Road, Green Amazon Machine, Tagalog 478 Industry Places of Road 478 2, 3 and 5, the missing numbers. In these three places, numbers 2, 3 and 5, look, in this place, can be 2, can be 5, 2 and 5, in these two places, so this column, in this place, has to be number 3, we have 3 here, in these two places, the numbers 2 and 5, 2 can be here, 2, in this column, number 2, in this place, in this other place, has to be number 5. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, 3 numbers are missing, let's see, 2, 4, 2, 5 and 9, in these three places, so we row 2, 5 and 9, 1, 4, and 7, the missing numbers. In these three place numbers, 1, 4, and 7. Take a look at this place, can be 1, can be 7. In this place has to be number 4. We have 4 here. In these two place numbers, 1 and 7. 7 can be here, 7 in this column, number 7. In this place, in this other place has to be number 1. Okay, take a look at the row, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, 4, 6, and 7. In these three places of the row, 4, 6, and 7, 3, 5, and 8, the missing numbers. In these three place numbers, 3, 5, and 8. Take a look at this place, can be 5. Cannot be 8, in this place has to be number 3, we have 3 here, in these two places numbers 5 and 8, 5 cannot be here, 5, in this column number 5, in this place, in this other place has to be number 8. Okay, well, let's take a look at this column, two numbers are missing, let's see, 3, 4, 5 and 6, in these three places of this column, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 1 and 9, the missing numbers. In these two places, numbers 1 and 9, 1 can be here, 1 in the row, number 1. In this place, we have 1 here. In this other place, has to be number 9. We have 9 here. In this place, has to be number 4. In this other place, has to be number 9. Okay. Two numbers are missing to complete all the Sudoku. Let's see, in these two places, have two numbers. The numbers 3 and 4. Okay, 3 and 4 in these two places. 4 can be here, 4 in the row, number 4. In this place, we have 4 here. In this place, has to be number 3. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching all the videos. See you next time. Bye.